like it's your 5x table. Let's try you out. 1 5 is 5, 2 5s are 10, 3 5s are 15, 4 5s are 20, 5 5s are 25, 6 5s make 100. Oh, yes, they do. 6 5s make 100. Look at it this way. Put 2 5s together, 55, add another 2, 55, what do you get? 110. What are you going to do with the last 2 5s? Well, of course, you'll say 55 plus 55, minus 5 minus 5, and you end up with 100, as I said before. 6 5s make 100.